Mole concept. Mole concept. Mole concept. A mole of substance indicates. A mole of substance indicates amount of substance. Means twelve pens means one dozen pens. 12 pens means what? One dozen. Like this way, a mole always indicates which one? Amount of substance or amount of matter, any one of the chemical substance. So therefore, from mass spectroscopy, from mass spectroscopy, the mass of carbon is, the mass of carbon equals to 1.99 into 10 power minus 24 minus 23. What is this? Gram per atom. What is this? Gram per atom. So from mass spectroscopy, the mass of carbon equals to 1.99 into 10 power minus 23. Now, mole may be defined as the mass of the amount of the substance. The amount of substance is equal to 12 gram of one atom of C12 isotope is known as one mole. So the amount of the substance is equals to 12 gram of one atom of C12 isotope is known as a mole. So therefore, mole equals to 12 gram per mole by mass of carbon atom, that is 1.99 into 10 power 23. This is which one? Gram per atom. Gram per mole here, gram per atom. So therefore, mole equals to 6.022 into 10 power 23. Okay, so this one comes below, this one goes above, atom per mole. Atom per which one? Mole. Atom per which one? This becomes come here. Atom goes above. Okay. So therefore, it becomes which one? Atom per mole. So therefore, this particular value is always equals to Avogadro number. Which number? Avogadro number. This is Na equals to Avogadro's number. Avogadro's number. For mole, so therefore, this atom for mole. Okay, so therefore, Na equals to which number? Avogadro's number. So 1 mole always equals to 1 mole always equals to which one? Avogadro number of which one? Particles. Avogadro number of particles. For example, 23 grams of 23 grams of sodium equals to 1 mole of sodium. This equals to Avogadro number. 1 mole electrons, 1 mole of electrons, 1 mole of 1 mole of electron equals to Avogadro number of which one? Electrons. Avogadro number of electrons.